Now I can add to my CV, really shit magician. This is very moist. Coronavirus! Don't worry, we don't sell Corona at the bar, we sell salt. So you're all okay. Or desperados if you're really desperate. So, are we ready for a full-on magic show tonight, Liverpool? Can I get the house lights, please? There we go. Hi, are you okay? Oh, thank you, one person. Fucking hell. Liverpool, we were walking around today and it's been a long time since I've been here. I've forgotten how fucking beautiful you all are. I was white walking into Lush. I'm not gonna lie. Some of the boys in Lush. Yes, Daddy. So, we have got an amazing show for you tonight. We've got all the way from Manchester, England, Donna Trump in the house. All the way from York, we've got Magic Adam. And all the way from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 11, your reigning Miss Conjolly. Miss Conjolly? What day is this? Day 10 of it. It's been a long, basically been on the road since the 15th of January. So I'm a bit tired. I'm ready to get wasted tonight. I'm not going to lie, last time I told. So, yes, your reigning Miss Congeniality, Nina West! So, shall we continue the show, Liverpool? No. No? Alright. She doesn't want to fuck off. I'm done. But you know what I am going to have to do? I am going to have to move this table, which, just talk amongst yourself because it's awkward. I kind of ruined my addiction. It's a lip thing. Don't worry, I'm not burning the building down. Not yet. So, are we ready to continue the show now? Yeah! Yeah, fabulous. Like I said earlier, all the way from Manchester, I'm sure some of you have seen it before, it's Donald Trump!
I think it's brilliant.
Where have you been?
I'm gonna bring you in your face. Your face is shining you up. use every day out there. Duracell, Dingellant, Carrot Top, Copper Knob, Fiat, Mike. Not my daughter, you bitch.
Sorry, my name is Magic Adam, nice to meet you all. You can find me on all the socials like Twatbook, Instashit, Shitter, I'm not on Snapcrap, at Not Really Magic. Because guess what, ladies and gentlemen, it isn't
really magic.
Not really magic, really good. Lovely, I suppose you'd like to see some magic, yes? Well, I thought I'd start with a little bit of light hypnotism. Nothing too heavy. So if you'd like to help, actually, can you just keep the house lights up for me, please? There we go, I can sort of see you. Lovely, so if you'd like to participate, I just need to raise your right hand above your head, like so. Yeah, come a nice one. That's quite a lot of you. And just take a nice deep breath in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. Lovely. You on the end, would you like to come up?
Yeah, come on.
Give them a round of applause. Thank you very much. Lovely. So what's your name?
Chris.
Lovely. Are you from Liverpool?
St. Helens.
St. Helens. What do you do? thank you very much for coming up. Lovely, just look into your eyes, look into your eyes, and just straight all the way down. Nice one. Take all the time you need to do this. Just focus on my voice. And just drift all the way down. Nice one. Just focus on my voice. We're just going to leave Chris there for a moment. Lovely. And I'm going to get my box. Oh, I've left the brakes. So. Right, this is a great stage, so. If this comes towards you. Excellent. Break. Like this. Where? Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a nice piece of silk. And she knows what silk is, chiffon. I didn't take the house lights down there, by the way, guys. Thank you. Lovely. Don't look at you. Right, and I'm going to tell Chris that this piece of chiffon is incredibly heavy, okay? Lovely. No, sorry, Chris. I wonder if you could just come back into the room. Lovely. You weren't really hypnotized there, you just like under a spell. Yeah, really. Fuck you. Excellent, lovely. And place this chiffon inside the box. Chris, if you could just come around here for me, please, darling. Excellent. Franklin.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna fucking leave. Excellent. And I was talking to you again, guys. Lovely. Okay, this chiffon is really heavy. Do you believe me? Excellent. I just want you to pick up that box and please, my hair. Go on, pick it up. Oh. It is to have a look at that, and just like that, lovely. Excellent. And again, that is just a normal piece of shuffle. Lovely. The box itself, just a fucking box. Excellent, again looking, and Chris, come back into the room. There you go, you're good. All right, and just again, try and pick up that box for me, please. Go on, pick up the box. Oh, yeah. And there you go, and then it is just a normal box. Actually, Polly, would you just like to come on to the stage for me? Is that okay? Yeah, lovely. Give her a round of applause again. Excellent, lovely. What's your name, darling?
Rian.
Rian, lovely. And do you want to just pick up that box? Yeah, you can just pick up that. Yeah, you can pick up the box, can't you? Yeah, yeah, it's normal, isn't it? It's just a fucking box, Chris. Who the fuck doesn't like boxes? Excellent, lovely. And Rian, just stick into guys, and then just drift all the way down. Thank you very much. Okay, that chiffon is very heavy. I just want you to try and get that box up for me, please. Yeah, come pick up the box. Go. You can't do it. Lovely. Go on, Chris, you get rid of that as well. Yeah, go on. You can't do it, can you? Neither of you can do it. Actually, just give them both a round of applause. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Up fast. £5. Thank you very much, Mike. Anyway, sorry if I want to do a little number for you, is that alright? We're just going to move this up. Oh, thank you. Steady. Steady. We're not in Harry Potter like that. Excellent, lovely. DJ, hit it.
300 years. Right down to the day. Now the bitch is back. And there's hell to pay. I'll put a spell on you. Cause you're mine. You're mine.